exercise, renovation, vocalization, tune up, toothbrush. Five words that seem to have no connection at all with each other. But the truth is, they have more in common than we think. The word is maintenance. Exercise is to maintain a healthy body. Renovation is to make an old house look new again and maintain its stability. Singers regularly vocalize to maintain the condition of their throat. Cars need regular tune-up for maintenance. And we all need to brush our teeth to maintain strong and healthy teeth. Maintenance, or upkeep, is important in many facets of life. It is to keep things in good condition. But did you know that God maintains our soul as well? In Exodus 31:13, it mentions there that above all you shall keep my Sabbaths, for this is a sign between me and you throughout your generations, that you may know that I, the Lord, sanctify you. That word, sanctify, actually means to keep holy, sacred, or set apart. You see, when Jesus died on the cross to pay for our sin, His blood made us holy, sacred, or set apart. That is called justification. Made holy because we were not. And it doesn't matter what your past is or what we may have done, Jesus made you and me holy in Him. But it didn't end there. He is keeping us that way, or Jesus is the one that maintains it by His grace. I know it doesn't look like that sometimes, but God does that by, you know, He sends people to disciple and mentors us. He uses situations to point us back to Jesus, 2020, and wakes us up from slumber so we won't remain in our sin. You know, the real hashtag woke. And of course, as we read through His Word, He uses that to pierce our hearts and change our lives. You see, He did not just make us holy. He also keeps and maintains us to be holy. Not me and you, Him. All we have to do is keep going back to Him. We trust Him and we rely on His Word. Let God renew you today. Have a great day.